Yeah, when we did
48 hours, I think, was straight through trying to get this mix done at the end of the end of like a 10-day session. We were like, we've only got 18 hours of time, we're not going to bed. No, we just got up. We went out and got absolutely wankered last night. Yeah, we got cuntossed. Cuntossed. Yeah. Down to Tottenham Court Road, some rock club or something. We're all right. They let us in for nothing. They give us loads of free drinks.
How many gallons of blood is in this?
About 100.
Yeah. Is it the most you've ever known to be used on a promo?
On a promo, undoubtedly the most ever used.
This is a gag when Danny goes up and touches the vampire girl, and she spins around.
Ben. Baby's quite temperamental, isn't that? A bit like dwarves. Scenes, we were standing there, we were remarking about, you know, how people might watch this video and go, my God, you know, freaks and all this is really unnatural. But it felt the most natural thing in the world to be standing there, having a real good laugh with a couple of dwarves and an amputee bloke.
And
this really skinny guy and us all dressed in leather and spikes now. It just felt normal and fun. Everybody was having a good time.
Brilliant, cut it. Very, very nice indeed.
Okay,
Robert,
go back to where you were.
Okay, got it. Really good.
Okay. You actually see anything in the mark? Nothing at all?
Yes.
Just a little bit.
Put your masks on. The shadows over England's bitter scars. I prize wine the wounds her soil's wetted drink.
Remember me as king when I crave held a star. In my arms nestled fighters to my breast. Slowly. Bit slower than that, sorry guys, start again. Thus I shall rule anew through sinews of a song played upon the storm by the ghosts of Babylon. Thank you, darling. And they will bow to me, from death they shall ascend. To whisper wings of war to stir. Blood. Just worms of blood and piles of shit. The principal black metal master plan.
Action, blood. Sit. And hold the neck. More blood.
I'm looking about standing there long, right?
Tell them,
telling me there's going to be a string bit here. What the fuck, you know what I mean? But it was like, yeah, alright, you know, alright, the string bit there, we'll do it.
The swing, start getting to the swing, but with a stop.
Stop, everyone bows down again.
Blood, 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 blood.
Start.
Like thick blonde hair and that, you know what I mean? And I mean coat wrapped around it because it's about that wide. Like this, and the arms are dangling. Are you right, Dad? Yeah. Most natural thing in the world. Fucking gut out there, you know what I mean? Lying down on my back. Straddling this chair like that.
More blood, and this time stuff the heart in his mouth.
Sorry.
You said it, right?
That's a joke, I'm serious.
Yeah, I'm serious.
It's not.
Okay. 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 Don't even pain. Okay, so, and rolling.
Rolling.
And action. Pull the heart out. Go to him and stick it in his mouth. Choking with it.
That's it. Brilliant.
Cut it. Alright.
Okay, I'm playing back. Stop the bounce, the world, the sky.
fucking doing it then. Fuck off.
That's it.
No, John, we've just seen the video and you look fantastic, mate. You're taking black metal into new realms of sexiness.
Huh?
Do you mean what bits have we seen? We've seen the video. That's what it comes. It didn't come in parts. Cunting ace.
Thank you, everyone. That's a wrap. Hey.
Let's fuck off and finish this song.
Well, it's my birthday, Stuart's birthday and Rob's birthday all in the same week.
Well, I'd like to thank you very much.
Get your glasses on, you!
Done.